Hey, we're on. What do you know? So we just wanted to wish you a fantastic, happy July 4th. And I don't know if any of you recognize these two people over here, but this is Dakota and Kimberly Thompson from Grandma's Days, for all you Grandma's peeps out there. And then some. We've done a little bit in our,
how many years?
Since 1986. 86, we've known each other long before this little one was here.
It was not so little anymore.
31 years?
31?
96, 2006, 2016.
Yeah, 31 years.
We're going on 31 years.
So, we have a few dogs with us as well, as you can tell. But anyway, we just wanted to give you a shout out from Colorado, as they say here.
Hi,
I mean, what do two Minnesota ladies do but they have to go meet in another state? That's how we do it. So, here's to your July 4th, and for me, the 4th is always about liberation, freedom, freeing yourself up to your purpose, living more of who you really are. And so, anything that you want to do in that way, here's a collective energy going out to you for that.
Positive stuff.
And what?
All positive stuff?
Yes, absolutely.
And sparkles.
Where's
Kyle?
And here's Kyle, too. He's our little mallow. What was his breed again?
Dakalawa, or what's the other name?
What's the other one?
What is it? Hello, BJ. What's it called?
Chiweenie. Yeah, he's part Chihuahua, part Weenie dog. We call him Chiweenie.
All right. Happy 4th to all of you.
Happy 4th.
And check
Hope
in with
see
us.
See you sometime soon.
Yes. She's on her way to Minnesota, actually. Minnesota.
With us.
So,
we'll
yes.
make it there eventually.
Yeah.
The long
Hudson
way.
And along. We're taking the long route.
What do you think, Garcon?
Yeah. What do you think, Garcon? He's wagging his tail.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes, so happy 4th. Stay safe. Safe travels out there. There's a lot of...
Happy July.
Happy July.
Happy summer.
Yep. Happy 2017. Bye.
Ta-ta for now.